There's a solar out there. Okay. Alright, let's get this flawless. Hopefully we can get this done. Dang, he shoots that freaking thing so fast. Please don't die. That's what it was. Font dinner. I found it. So it was. What the F? There we go, I found it. Okay. I don't have to stress about it no more. Four minutes. Go. I feel better that I found it. Well, I feel relieved now. Two minutes. Keith, you still here? Is anybody up in chat? Sorry. It's taking me so long, guys. Can anybody hear me in chat? 30 seconds. How does this work? So basically at the beginning, after the tank, down the hallway, you kill all the adds, except for one. You weaken him to the point where he is finishable, and right before the timer hits, 1 second, or you could do that at 1 second, you just, kill the last add at 1 second, and then after that, then the door will open, and your timer will be infinite. No more timer. And as you guys can see, I'm on a legend, so there's no timer at all. Can you guys hear me in chat? And get this out of party too. You guys can hear me, right? Was that a bird?
I don't know if you guys notice, so like when you're going down the little chute, just tap X on your controller or whatever, and it'll keep you from going down fast. If you don't really want to, like, go fast, you just take your time, just spam X. I didn't know this until I started messing around. It's good to know if you're like descending, not like pretty fast. Oh, dude keeps hiding. That's weird that I'm not shooting my foot. Well, I mean, I am, but technically, I'm really not. For and the pass around, and then I'll drop down. Keep in mind, even though you're on like this little ledge right here inside the duct, if you get too close, even though you're in the duct, Trevor will kill you. Damn. Playing bumper cars today. I gotta make sure. Oh my golly. Dude, Trevor is freaking fast. Oh my god, bro. Dude, he is like right there. I think he's gonna come back. Maybe not. I gotta hurry up and do this last one. Oh my freaking god, bro. Please don't kill me. Go. Oh my golly, bro. Dude, I'm so scared of Trevor. I know it's only a video game, but still, dude. Trevor, don't mess around. Come on, go, go, go. Thank you. Okay, so now I need to pull up this map. So it is arc. Wait, no, wait, it's solar. That's right. Oh boy. Dude, that freaking map is tiny. What the heck? Okay, so let's double check. So, solar. Normally, I don't do this. Alright, perfect. So I gotta look. So, looks like Solar is up to 1 over. Okay. So it's to the left. So up to 1, 2, over 1. Up 1. Over 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, one, two, three. Up one. There we go. Yay! We did our very first solar. It's kind of hard for me to even read that. Okay, so I think on. I gotta definitely switch. Okay, for the boss encounter, we're gonna use let's see, the boss encounter, we're gonna be using solar. There's more armor mods and exotic choices. And this is my preview of my subclass. Keep in mind that there is no timer. I could take my time as long as I want. Okay. You always want, whenever you get to a rally flag, you always want to make sure you guys always have triple reserves on. Okay. So I'm gonna make sure I add the right damage type. Okay. Now I'm just gonna take my time. I'm just gonna head all the way back. What the heck, how come I... Can I respawn in legend mode? I believe so. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm positive. I don't want to kill him. One thing that I do notice about, like, if you kill the snipers and don't kill the turrets, they don't respawn at all. As long as you don't kill the turrets, the snipers never respawn. Ever. So I need to kill that last one. Oh no, dude, I accidentally killed the... Hopefully... They won't respawn. I'm not sure what the heck I just did. Dude, I had my super. Why did I run away like that? Dude, I'm not even, like, yeah, I don't know what the heck I did that for. I should have just hammered that guy. I wasn't even thinking. Oops. Yeah, I'm definitely not what the today. Alright, I guess I'll just burn them like this. My body feels really weak today. I can't smash on buttons today for some reason. What? Did they took a Wow, dude, that's crazy. Oh wow, so you could still even one shot those shanks. So I'm just gonna leave this guy up. I wonder. Okay. I just gotta make sure. I'm gonna stay on that on this side. And that guy hits you pretty hard, huh? Oh wow, the shanks come back. Oh, dude, I almost messed up. This guy makes me flinch. I gotta check for ammo. So I'm gonna go around here and set off all the mines. Perfect. Sure, I get all these mines. Feels so good when I can actually take my time, you know? I don't have to worry about being rushed or anything like that. I still had those snipers in the back. I like how that little rocket. It definitely tracks far away. That's crazy. If I can just this guy like dude, I keep missing him. He keeps on hiding. Oh my god. How am I missing that guy? There we go. Okay, I got those shanks. Okay, looks like the Marauders still spawn in. definitely the shanks too. The snipers are back, definitely. Okay. That's good to know. No way. How come? So I need to get that heavy. Yeah, the snipers are definitely back. Goodness, is I. Got some ammo. So I bet you if I wanted to, I could just sit back and farm this guy. What? I didn't hit that guy? This guy has teleport. What is going on? How come I... There we go. Alright. And that does a lot of damage. I don't like how this freaking guy tracks me. Dude, I don't like this guy. This freaking guy, dude. Dude, he can still track me?
Dude, I just got full ammo back. What? Dude, I got full. Dude, this is wild, bro. Dude, I got my dragon's breath back. No way! Let's freaking go! Okay, okay, so if, one thing about I learned about this cheese is that once you empty your kinetic, your secondary, and then you wait for a couple minutes, it does a full refill on everything, heavy, everything. That's crazy. So let's try this. Let's just empty out our stuff because I'm kind of curious. Again, so if I just like empty out everything, so you get your entire ammo back. At least that's what happened to me. Thank you. So the boss is dead, guys. So I'm gonna shoot, and let's see if it gives me my entire ammo back. Okay, we're officially out, so if I drain everything, what happens? I got no ammo at all. Look at this! Look at that, guys! Let's freaking go, dude! Dude, this is amazing! Wow, dude, I literally had no ammo at all. This is wild. So I don't know if it's because the cheese is causing it to do that, but yeah, if you literally dump everything, you'll get your heavy back. I mean you'll only get about 4 heavy back, but hey, it's better than nothing. Wow, that's crazy. So you dump everything and everything comes back. So I started with my kinetic and then I dumped it. And then once I dumped my kinetic, I went to my secondary. And then once my secondary was done, I dumped my heavy. And about a minute later, all your ammo refunds you. It don't refund it all the way for the heavy, but it does refund it. Wow, this is crazy. That's actually really good to know. And there's my solo flawless. I broke it. Let's go, guys. I know it wasn't the timer. I know the timer wasn't on, but hey, look. Look at this. Solo flawless, 0 hour legend. This is cool. I mean, granted, I didn't pop my super, but this is cool. That's very interesting. So if you dump your kinetic, your secondary, and then dump your heavy last, wait about a minute and all your ammo will come back to you. That's crazy. I don't know if it's because the cheese that's actually doing that. Heck yeah.
Solo Flawless Legend.